It is a constant companion, day in, day out, visible and invisible. Our origin, our today, and our tomorrow. Light. Life. The secret of our existence lies in photosynthesis. The green color of leaves, chlorophyll, helps plants make use of the energy contained in sunlight. In this process, carbon dioxide and water are converted into glucose and oxygen. We need the latter to breathe, to live. Light is comprised of electromagnetic waves, each of which has a different wavelength. White light, therefore, is composed of colored lights, the spectral colors. However, visible light is only a small part of the entire electromagnetic spectrum that helps us evolve. At the speed of light, an incredible amount of data can be transmitted simultaneously. This is done by encoding the data in infrared light using different wavelengths as independent channels. These light signals are then guided very efficiently by glass fiber cables over long distances. This enables us to send our communications from A to B as fast as possible around the globe. The sun is the source of our light. The Earth orbits the sun at a distance of 150 million kilometers, yet a beam of light still needs just about 8 minutes to bridge this distance. But light is not only fast, it is a vital energy source. Solar cells convert it into electricity. Controlling light is one of the key achievements of mankind. Laser technology bundles the powerful energy of light and can even penetrate steel. Light is also used to structure microchips in tiny dimensions. Without them, our modern life would not be possible. Photonics have enabled us to make light available to humanity in all its wavelengths as the basis for uncountable fields of application in our daily lives. In short, light is the future. There is only one more question. What would our world be like without light?